Tyler Perry versus Gary Holcomb.
Oh, I need a drink. I need a smoke.
My dear.
I need some strong weed to make me choke.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match, making his way to the ring from Cobb County, Georgia, weighing in at 314 pounds, Tyler Sweetness Perry.
How are you supposed to prepare for something like this? You gotta keep your head on a swivel at all times, Cole.
Well, what makes a Falls Count Anywhere match so unique?
One of the things people forget is that stamina and creativity are just as important as technique in a Falls Count Anywhere match. No count out or disqualification. So if you can think of it, you can do it. And you'd better have stamina because
he goes for the quick pin.
And he gets two that time. At this point in the match, I'm surprised the ref hit two.
Now here we go.
Beautiful.
Swinging neckbreaker.
He's getting a huge boost right now.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Board buster!
Returning to the ring now.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Super kick!
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Well, that'll do some serious damage. The fight is being brought right to...
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
He's in complete control. A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Look out.
Exploder suplex.
He thinks he has it.
A kick out to stay alive.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
He returns to the ring. Just flat out punishment.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
He's looking relentless.
Oh my God.
Oh, misses the mark. Oh, look at what a blow.
Carefully measured right.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Corey, the Hardcore Icon.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.